Awesome.
Good show, chaps.
All of hell. Beautiful. Let's get on with this briefing. All right. Very simple, chaps. Listen up. We're going to be deploying from our current position here at FOB Elizabeth. Beautiful. Yes. Now we will be travelling on the roadside, heading towards Casadar.
All stations, this is 10.
One second.
Once your sections are brief, get them loaded up in the Merlin. 10 out.
Lovely.
We're currently, I think, aren't we?
From Casadar, we're basically doing control to the Dads, which is west of Casadar. Yes. Commander is sort of fucked up getting us to the latency.
We can't hear you. Use radio.
Right, anyway, hold up the exit to give messages in.
So, yeah, very simple, not a lot to it. Basically, from point A to point B and then back again. So, if we get in any shit, we're basically instructed to rock on back to Queenie Elizabeth, and that's it.
Right.
Any questions? It really is straightforward, so any questions you have, I probably don't have answers for, but let's do it anyway.
We go now?
Speak over your radio now, Cody. 10, this is 11, all in, over.
Sorry, guys, sorry.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, sorry, I need to get that off the line.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Shots already.
Who's shooting? Holy shit. Whoever built this FOB, it's beautiful. Like, the engineers here.
Yeah, they put all these fucking lights up.
I mean, some serious credit to these engineers. This is a beautiful FOB.
Dude, you're just a silhouette.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the way out of this bloody FOB.
If you've lost any men out in the wilderness, considering you jumped out of a helicopter, they will be reinforced after the briefing, requesting all seconds to my position immediately. If seconds aren't available, twice as hard to attend. Once they're out.
John, I'm just fixing our medic, and then we'll be making our way to you shortly. 25%.
Sweet. You know, beautiful, beautiful fortifications, like real good stuff, but also very dangerous.
50%.
The hell is that owl?
75%.
Nice and quick. Look at Rusty's message. Look at Rusty's kickoff message. Users / Harvey is gay. That's his computer's name.
Alright, I'll give you an update on our briefing. Essentially, we're to hold this position.
Alright,
there
guys,
was a patrol that was sent out along our designated patrol path earlier on this evening. They came under attack by an unknown force. The last transmissions we received from those from that patrol were simply the words
Standby.
You have permission to utilize those mastheads.
10, this is 11, affirm, over.
Alright, guys, you can utilize those.
1110, acknowledge your last. Out to you, 1310, over.
10, this is 13, receiving, go ahead.
1310, requesting you set up on the southwestern side of the FFB. Over.
10, this is 12, over.
1210, wait, 1310, continue, over.
Yep, 10, this is 13, acknowledge southeast side of the FOB, up.
Treasure, okay?
1310, negative southwestern side, reference 13 marker, over.
Acknowledge, apologies, 10, 13.
Rightio, medical supplies are marked on map.
Got eyes on some things out to the south, on top of the hill.
Oh shit.
10, this is 11, over.
Yeah, they're a ways off. That lamppost is direct south from us,
Roger,
that's TQ scene. Yeah, eyes on what is currently being called over platoon net. It looks like three men standing.
10, this is 11.
They look ill.
11, this is 10.
Apparently, two of them have levitation powers as well, so that's not good.
10, 11, we are requesting flares by support of artillery in the valley to the south across the wire, over.
1110, acknowledge you lost. White one will get that on it straight away. Once you're out.
Trezor, I assume that's you coming in. Yes, ignore that.
Yep.
Or were they downside?
South. Shots.
Acknowledge you lost. Beep flies. We have approximately.
That's the flares.
100 thermal contacts moving up.
Guys, I've got contacts down slope south.
Road to our south. Unsure if they are friendly or hostiles at this time.
To the shadows, I can't see them.
Yeah, acknowledge that. Reporting that we've got thermal signatures inbound from that location too.
Wombat, permission to hug near the HMG.
I have visual contact, Wombat.
1110, affirm if deemed hostile.
Righto, sitting in the HMG.
We've been given instruction to engage at will.
Radio, 50 cal, open up.
Are they like miniature zombies?
Pretty weird.
I can hear them, boys. They're getting close. Oh, yeah. Fuck! Eyes on! Real close! Fuck.
Yeah, I can hear them.
They're hiding behind a rock. I'm gonna unload my shotgun. They're getting too close. Frag out.
Is anyone else finding that when you throw chem lights, they're not light illuminated?
Just use handheld flares. Ah, 50 cal is dry.
Roger. I've still got four shots on mine.
Yeah, I can see him. By the way, really nice SO. Fuck, I can't speak. It's beautiful, is what I'm trying to say. Get your frags ready. God, Trezor, if that gun's ready, open up. Zombies close left. This is Rimmy back on station. Jesus Christ! Can someone explain the zombie dogs? There are zombie dogs on the hill. They're like people, except they're spider people zombie things. Dogs, I'm coming back to you guys. I feel safe over here. How's the 50 cal going? Has that been overrun?
We're at overrun now.
Jesus. Trezor, I'm with you. Let's go. Frag out. Get down, frag. Trez is here, he's fine.
Do you have any more packs for me? Apparently I need one somehow.
Yeah, sure, I'll be there in a sec.
Yeah. There's also Rimmy, there's also medical supplies in the truck here. Let me just come up to your point.
Oh, fuck, sorry, I didn't see you there. Sorry, Trezor. Remember the Battle of York as men. Guys, have we got zombies inside the perimeter? I've just sighted someone who doesn't look friendly. Jesus Christ, the machine gun pit has been overrun. Fucking shit. Okay. Yeah, I've just checked. Once again, the medical supplies have no packs. Fucking hell.
Oh, did you want me to get the mags? Okay,
well, station 105, Commander has sent
approximately 3 to 4 APCs. They will be arriving within about half an hour from the south. Break. All stations are to hold at their current stations within the next half an hour.
Well, what do I... Oh, what was that?
Something just exploded to the south.
Yeah.
Is that a helo?
I think sure. That no, was right. Sure.
Oh, dear.
Sure dehydrated.
Helo down.
Yeah, my weapon's a 081. They bought ammo for the 082. So.
1-0, 1-2, over.
I've just recognized that there is a giant propane tank right here if we have to make a last stand. Look at that.
And Rimmy,
yep.
I believe that I have got a demolition charge with me.
Mate, you've got to wire that just to have it ready in case everything goes to shit.
I'll check it out shortly.
Guys, just letting you know, I'm going to hotwire the ambulance in case we have to make a quick getaway. Say again? I did have two weapons. I don't anymore. Are you out of ammo? Yeah, sorry, man. I got a pistol, but you've already got yours. Sorry, man.
Is also in the same situation. If we could receive the 081 magazine box top, that would be fantastic.
Poor Caden.
1-3-1-0, acknowledge your last. Confirm 081 box mag. 1-0, confirm 081. 1-3-1-0, acknowledge your last. Wait one, get on the pond to Homestead now. 1-0 out.
I'm loving this British red line. The thin red line, man. So, if we were to just abandon everyone and go for it, how workable do you think this ambulance is?
I'm still hearing a large number from the North Bay trees.
Probably die.
I don't know.
Yeah, they're out in the trees.
It's our final escape route, including the bombs. That's why we have the explosive charges with us.
Sounds like my ex-wife on Sunday morning.
Wrong net, Jackie.
Good one, Sharky. Good one, Sharky.
This is quiet. Yo.
There are no packs.
Sharky, I've come to these things. I just can't chastise myself out to that one.
Yeah, good choice.
Get a drink.
All everywhere and shape eating all these humans. Who the fuck do you think you are? Mother. The zombies.
What the fuck is going on down here?
Motherfuckers look like a
chaplain.
Wooden broom.
Chaplain's talking to the zombies.
Are you blessing them into their final days? Also, Chaplain, it appears that room is haunted. Can you... Does anyone else see what I'm seeing?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. 1-0, 1-2, acknowledged.
Look at you, motherfucker. You should have cleaned yourself.
Someone's just insulting the poor dead zombies.
We have a new horde of thermal signatures coming in from the river to the south. Over.
Okay, so I've just heard there's more thermal signatures from the south. Brace yourselves. Also, I've got packs, so we're good. Why are you still insulting the zombies, Blood Wolf? What did they ever do? Oh my god, what is that on your back?
Oh, fuck.
Hey guys, zombies coming from the south.
Back.
How's the ex-wife?
Jesus.
Back up to the firing step, lads, for King Country.
Queen?
Ah, whatever. whichever moldy old arsehole we're fighting for. Jesus Christ, someone get a frag out. Alright, frag out! Hold it. Hold. Still reloading my shotgun and. Frag out. Oh, close. I think I should go over the lip, go charge them with my shotgun.
Fuck yeah.
Fucking up here, Lord, over there. Go for their heads, but their heads are in the ground.
Yeah, I know.
Also, I recognize these zombie noises. Oh my god, there's a zombie right next to the fucking thing. Watch out, guys. Where? Right down, right there, just on the edge of the H barrier. Someone get it. Ah, oh. Oh, Ted, I see you have a similar taste in shotgun.
Ah, yeah.
I'm switching between. I've got buckshot because there's a guy right there.
Ye└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└└============►
Yeah, we'll
He's dead. Oh shit, he's right there, hold on. Just unloading into his penis.
Guys, right there.
Oh, where?
Yeah.
You're the only one who can kill him, but I can't.
Yes.
Yeah.
Just wriggle. Whoa. I did.
Convenient. Zombies are hunting for brains.
Why do I feel like we're about to become Marines? Frag out. Step back, watch it. Frag. Shrapnel.
That didn't kill him at all.
Ah, shit.
On an LMG shot.
Be advised, entering Port Elizabeth from the east. Out.
Sounds like reinforcement or medical or something. Oh shit, sorry mate. Neg there, still a while.
Ten's back.
Hey, yeah, A10.
Oh, there's one right there.
Walalalala.
Oh, there's one right here too.
They're everywhere, man. They're coming over the walls, man.
Yeah, we got quite a few on this side.
Yeah.
Over the wall, you might be able to see them.
The one gets
done. Well, lads, you know, it's what they say. This is hell, but at least it's better than the chimney sweeps.
Fucking the hell.
Got him.
I'm using shot right. Actually, no, I'm using buck. Yeah. I honestly find it easier because you can get headshots easier.
Yeah, yeah. This ball sucks. How many rounds do you have?
Oh, I've got 23 lots of ammo. So I don't know. Times that by 8, you get like several billion. I assume that's how math work.
Okay, several.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Is that... Oh, that's our ammo.
Everybody get one up there, just in case, because it is a death trap. Basically, someone just grabs much shit out.
Yeah, I can't use any of that stuff. Oh, well.
5-5-6 ammo, time slots. That's
you too.
Alright, one man, thanks for that, you're good to go.
How's the shooting?
Well, stations, this is 10, be advised. Supply drop has landed on the western side of Echo B.
Not a lot of ammo.
Send your toy C's to collect any auto rifleman ammo and any 5.56 that any station currently requires.
Yeah, roger that. Well, it just sounds like he's right at this corner.
Yeah.
That's because he is.
Hello. How's your day been?
Ah, it's beautiful.
Been good? Dead? Oh, okay. Well, you're not getting my blood, so fuck off.
That was supposed to come with 2 or 3 flares, which it hasn't for some reason.
Ugh, there we go. Looked like there's a calm in the storm.
I'll say that, Rimmy, then we'll get right.
Oh, that's what I'm hoping for. Oh, Zeus! It seems there is a calm in the storm. Gee, what is happening here? It is so lovely. Oh, no. I love being on my British holiday. How lovely is it, chaps? Do you enjoy it? I do. Where's my banana?
Oh no, a lightning strike has taken out part of the wall.
I fucking hope so. Oh great, Zeus. Oh shit, they're all here.
Bye.
Hold until you can see the reds of their eyes.
Oh.
What? Sorry. Oh, nice. Unload. I'm gonna go hold the MG nest. They're getting close. Yep, I'm here, Sharky. Amen. Oh shit, okay. What the fuck was that? Does anyone else hear that noise? Jesus Christ, we've got red eyes. Yeah, I'm just concerned they're gonna get overrun. Hey Sharky, recommend we put a special exit hole in the west wall in case everything goes to shit. Switching to slug. Someone's happy. Oh, of course.
For the head.
Changing. He's still not fucking dead. Oh, we got runners coming up the hill. I'm not sure. Zombie in the wire. Switching to buck to repel. Right, he's not actually here.
There was a fucking barrier.
When did the A10 go down?
Well, I have no idea. It was a bit ago.
Fuck, someone's through! The fuck, barrier's down! Wall is breached. Pull back to the second barriers. Get back, boys, get back. Alright, who's injured? I heard someone get hurt. Pull back, yeah, sorry, I was holding you guys. Who's hurt? Alright. Yeah, mate, this is why I brought it. Buckshot.
Caden,
are you hurt still? Fuck, Caden! Hold up, Caden! Sit still. Don't move or I'll accidentally shoot you. I'm just treating you with a first aid pack.
Yeah, I've got a bruise right leg.
I need to go get the ammo that was left on the ground.
Mate, just hold on. I don't recommend it. Doctor's orders.
Alright.
Rightio, TK, are you hurt? Can you run?
I had a bruise.
Okay, can you run though?
Yeah.
Then you're good.
Back to a second blockade, over. 1310, acknowledge last, get me updated. Over. Roger, 1013 out. 1110, over.
Caden, if you need more ammo, there's always more in the box, the resupply box.
Roger, I just grabbed some.
Yep, on my way, Sharky. Got a buckshot for a reason. Cool. Yeah, let's go. Covering your back. Incoming! On my way. Alright, Caden, sit still. Hold, Sharky. I'll come to you in a sec. Give it a hand. I'm just treating. Alright, good. Good copy.
Guys, you know where the crane broke that hole? Before we jump in there and crawl underneath all these barriers, see if we need a hidey hole, that's the place.
I'd prefer an escapey hole, which is why we have explosives.
Yeah, but if we need it, you need a safe.
Okay, Caden, you should be good.
Watch that.
Right here, guys. Buckshot here. One sec. Ooh. Did anyone hear Satan?
Yes.
Yes.
All stations 10P5, our evac is currently headed back to the north of our position. They are refusing to come any closer to the FOV break. All stations are to prepare to withdraw to the north. We are going to be pulling out of the FOV on the eastern side. Break. All stations get time to ready. Load up on any additional ammunition and then pull the supplies that they can carry and prepare to withdraw. Once you're out.
Right, let's get ready to withdraw. If you grab any extra ammo, go for it.
Grab as much as you can too, because Sharky's dry. I'm pretty low, but don't worry about it.
No, man.
Once you're
in
20.
No one knows that.
20, 10, send it up.
10-20, can you say again the plan of?
20-10,
getting first aid kits.
We are to load up on whatever ammunition and medical supplies that we require. From there, we are going to exit the FOV on the eastern side and withdraw to the north towards our extract. Confirm.
How far is it to the north?
Right, guys, we load up here toward the east.
Wombat, recommend we don't be last.
Yep, I'm on my way.
Use all the political power you have to convince everyone else to be behind us. Not as close as you thought it was, Livesy.
30 kilos, 30 kilos. 1-3-1-0, acknowledge at last. Stations 10 be advised. There are additional 2.56-round mags in mastiffs on the southern side of the FOV.
Are we taking vehicles or are we walking?
5.56 available in mastiffs, guys. If you want it, go grab it.
10-20.
Go.
Are we grabbing a vehicle? Because I say we take the ambulance.
Yeah, right.
Bro, what are we doing?
Is there
I'm mounted up. Let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Oh
no, 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 no. Please do not wreck us. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh no. North! The King of the North! This is North, good, just head this way. Holy fuck. Oh no. Oh no. Zombies! Oh fuck.
It's laughing! It's fucking laughing!
It's literally Satan.
Oh my god.
Dude.
There isn't one. Oh, sorry, there isn't an exact mark that I can see. He doesn't have a compass.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Oh.
And though we drive through the Valley of the Death. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. BT is the baddest motherfucker in this valley. Hey, eyes on something.
You see the light?
Yeah, eyes on.
Yeah. Drive towards them. Did they just disappear? Yeah, they did.
Oh, we're fucked.
You get a drive towards them.
Oh, right there again.
Are they players? Oh, you can hear
them players. I hear zombies.
Oh, save me. I'm getting ready. Oh, fuck. Oh!
Jesus.
Run them all over.
Four.
They may have.
God, I hear helos.
Oh my god, Floret!
Floret!
Shots!
What? Holy shit! Go! Go! Alright, get out, get out, get out! Can't get in the back of this. Oh, hello. Oh, g'day, mate. How's things? It was a bit bad out there, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Who's this guy?
Oh, we're moving.
I'm in the go seat as well.
Oh my god, I'm in the. Alright, I'm the driver.
Sitting inside of a tank.
Yeah, my
gun. I'm now driving this thing.
No.
Rip.
Holy shit. Rip, rip, potato chip.
Basically, just run through the trace of fire in front of us, so.
Oh, rip, I just wrecked a bunch of friendlies.
Yeah, positions 1-0, be advised. 1-0 is currently approaching friendly forces from the south, southeast, check fire. 1-0, east, check fire.
Well, I'm happy with that. Someone else can take the driver's seat. Oh, dead! You are fabulous, man.
Yo,
on
are
this
those
rock.
Guys in front? Are they out?
They're ours, yeah.
Your horse wants to be on.
Yeah,
Roger.
I'm just about there now.
I love my tank.
Are you right?
I'm good, mate. I've got eyes on the FOB. The extract area.
I got thermals on.
Oh, this place is great.
Alright, Caden, you're pretty much the last dude.
Yeah.
Besides
all
that.
What the fuck's going on?
I'm in a tank. So guys, I've got a tank. If you guys want to hide in the tank, that's getting mine.
Yeah, if you want to do that, get in there.
Ah, Shock, you get in my APC, I'll heal you from here. I'd rather not do it outside where the zombies are.
I'm good.
Ah, he's good.
I managed to heal myself, it's just a shock away.
I recommend we space these vehicles out. We're a bit too close in and we're directly in a bush. So I'm gonna roll. Oh fuck! Pull him back.
Fuck.
Wasn't me. Vehicle reversing. Vehicle reversing. I'm happy. I'm driving. Right, APC is set on the hill.
Everyone else checking, blue team checking, Kaden, TK, just this is Kaden or Green?
Yeah, we're green. Just gonna take a step up here, okay, buddy?
Hey, Gunner, have you got a good shot? Zombies close, zombies close. Alright, tanks, tank boys, if we do, if these guys start falling, we are going to fall back and flee. Just a note to 1-3, if you guys start falling up front, whoever squad defending, we will start to fall back in this tank. Anyone who's in here will be safe with me. Gunner, thermals, what can you see? Fuck. Gunner, use the main gun. Fuck, yes. Hear that, boys?
Roger, Roger, 1-3, jump in the thinking with Rimmy.
Yeah, hop in, we're gonna get the hell out of here. And we've got a big gun too.
Can't get in.
Try and get the back. If you can't get in, find another Vic. Is this Rimmy? Is anyone else able to get in, or am I going to step off now?
I don't think anyone else seems to be able to get in this early morning.
I think it's because it's very, very full.
Yeah, we're...
Tank rolling north.
I think Trez is the only one who's not inside of me.
Yeah, it's up all the way north.
Trez, 1-3, we're out of here.
Stop and wait up for the rest of them.
Right, the rest of us are
1 o'clock.
Wombat, we're gonna hit the road and stop, secure it, and if you can catch up with us, that'd be great.
On my, Android.
Yeah, good copy. Holding at the road now.
Roger. We're about 360 metres behind you. We just got a few rocks on this and we need to navigate through, so...
Whoa.
Which way am I going, north or...?
North, yep. So you're 12 o'clock now. Well, station, this is 10. Apologies to break immersion from here on in, but unfortunately our hamster actually can't make it back onto the server from here. We are just too disconnected. Apologies on how this is ending, but unfortunately we can't change it. So once you've made safety and you're not under any sort of contact, all stations are to DC and do your normal debriefs. Confirm. Over.
Roger, boys, that's it. We're done. Jump out. I'll see you in debrief.
Righto. Well, tanker crew, that was fun. Farewell.